I'm Marquee Mack for Smart Trend News. IBM shares are higher following a report that the computer services giant is creating a cloud computing system for NATO, the first deal of this kind for the military alliance, Bloomberg reports. The system will reportedly allow NATO to more quickly collect and analyze data, the report said. IBM shares are up 0.2% or 29 cents to $146.03. For more news updates, stay tuned. You're watching Smart Trend News. I'm Marquee Mapp.